Fine.
We're heading to Valdez. We're gonna catch some salmon. This is the beginning of our journey. We're just now leaving Wasilla. And the rain's kind of gone away. We'll see what happens. Drive. Sorting at the Fat Mermaid, and Eli is gonna get some chicken wings and beef au jus, and I'm gonna get some halibut and chicken quesadilla. So we got a beautiful view of the mountains. Well, that's how I did it. Some fish in the bay. And we're here at the hatchery, and the sea lions are having a hoot. They stink. Look at all their battle scars. That guy looks like he's got three eyes. You have fun today? Mm-hmm. Day two, been up since 6. Beautiful sunrise. No salmon though. We're gonna go take a look out at the bay. Get some more video. No action. Beautiful scenery though. Eli and I saw some crocs. They were up on the shore. Yeah, they were croc shoes though. We're looking at the end of the Alaska pipeline up on the hill. Authorized personnel only. And I'm not one of those people. Oh well. So thankful for times like these with my son. Realize this time, and with my sons Joseph and Noah, and my beautiful wife. This is a great trip, seeing a lot of beauty at the fall, the time of the season's the fall. And Valdez is one of the most beautiful places that I've ever been in the world. So, this is great, and hope you guys enjoy it. Salmon. See all the dead salmon here.
the way.
These are all dog salmon and pink salmon. I'm trying to go up, this is where they spawn. Eli's just hooked into a silver here. All right, my man just caught his first silver on shore. Nice, look here. Good stuff.